Meghalaya Chief Minister Conrad K. Sangma on Saturday informed that a magisterial inquiry will be constituted into the retaliatory firing that killed the ex-General Secretary of the proscribed Neo-Trib National Liberation Council, HNLC, Cherishterfield on August 13th. Speaking to media persons, Sangma said,
"The SP has submitted the report, which is as per mandated by the National Human Rights Commission, within 48 hours. After this report is submitted, there will be a magisterial inquiry, which also is in under process, and that report will be submitted. And based on that, the National Human Rights Commission will look into the matter and inquire the matter."
To a question on the demand for a judicial inquiry, the CM said,
The National Human Rights Commission is an independent and autonomous body, and the reports and the inquiry that we submit are only the facts that we submit to them. So the National Human Rights Commission is the appropriate body to look into this, and they are very much autonomous. Once they submit their report, we can decide on how to move forward. But the procedure requires us to submit the reports to the National Human Rights Commission.
The ex-militant was killed in an encounter that took place on the wee hours of August 13th at his residence at Maulai Kinton Masar. Police had stated that after detailed investigations into the Clariad and Ladumkra blasts, credible and tangible evidence of his involvement along with a few others were found.
After the blast took place, the police had intensified the investigations that were taking place. After going into a large amount of information and doing detailed investigation, the police had found credible and tangible evidence of involvement of large number of people, including the individual who died a few days back. Based on this credible information, the police had made their strategy on how to move forward. In the meantime, from multiple agencies, we received credible information that another attempt was going to be made in the next few days in Shillong. And this is not just our agencies, but other agencies also. Once those agencies and our own information and intel gave us the threat of another attempt, which would then definitely risk the lives of the citizens of our state.
Justifying the claims made by the police, Sangma said that the intention of the police was to arrest and not harm anyone, because it would have been beneficial for the police department to get more credible information on the threat that is looming large, but the circumstances led to the unfortunate incident.
No, as I said, I've been very clear that the intention was very, very different. The intention was to arrest the concerned person, and unfortunately, it led to a different circumstance, a different situation. And therefore, it would have been more beneficial for the overall department and the police, because then more information would be available, more networks would come out, and the investigation process would be strengthened if we were able to have arrested the concerned person. So therefore, this what happened is something that, as I said, is very unfortunate.
TNT Bureau.